When the wind blows, warm yourself up by the fire. Come inside and sip all the slurp you require. All the snowmen dancing round, planting candy canes. And the sleigh is ready, jolly fellow, at the reins. All the ballerinas dancing under pale moonlight. Come along, don't be long, it's a sight. Blows, warm yourself up by the fire. All the wonders of a new world to inspire.
We've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm. A corrosive storm that closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive. Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We've got a bonus in play.
he do anything else?
Yar, I do not.
Yar, he do not.
Yar, indeed.
Yar, indeed.
Vast, disturby landlubbers, I be a CN.
I don't mean to be critical of your process, Ray, but perhaps you could move on to Robotics Manual Volume 2.
There's a Volume 2?
Homebase has 55 volumes and enough components on hand to build thousands of powerful robots, ranging from Lesson 1, the humble Seabot, to Lesson 500, the giant storm-fighting Mecha Masterbot.
Oh, so that's what those parts were for.
What do you mean, were for?
You know what happened. Don't make me say it out loud.
Trusted Home Base's entire robotic component stockpile into Seabot Fleet, we'll be unable to build a counter-piracy robot fleet featured in Robotics Manual Volume 4.
I know that sounds bad, but I have a backup plan. According to my annual Getting to Know You Home Base survey, we have some highly experienced piracy experts right here at Home Base. A statistically impossible number of counter-piracy experts, actually. Almost every single person at Home Base is a piracy expert.
Now we're talking. Let's assemble the pirate fighting squad.
I fancy it.
Okay, Kyle. According to the Getting to Know You survey, you are an expert in counter-piracy.
Yeah, that was a joke.
Jokes are funny, Kyle.
All right, let's just move on to the next expert. Sarah, we need your pirate fighting expertise.
I have no clue what you're talking about, Riggs.
That's okay. I'm sure someone took the survey seriously.
I be a CN.
Penny, surely you wouldn't use an official home base form as an opportunity to tell a joke.
If you're referring to where I wrote in, yes, please, that was not a joke.
No. Question 57. On a scale of 1 to 10, rate the following statement. I am a scourge of the seven seas and inspire fear in the hearts of stout seafaring scoundrels. You answered 12, which, judging by your smirk, you must think is very funny.
Guilty.
We're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move. The balloon has landed. Defend that data.
Thank you.
praiseworthy job, Commander. So, good job. The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm. Base, we've completed our survey of the nothing. It's everywhere, and I'm told we have run out of macaroni and cheese. I have no idea how to fix that, so that's where we are. If you're curious about the state of the husks horde outside home base, I was gonna check out the radar, but it's upstairs. So let's just say bad.
Great! I figured it out!
I'm under this blanket, and I'm staying under this blanket forever.
In that case... Commander, hi! I'm Dennis. I know how to defeat the nothing! Follow me! Actually, I don't know how any of this works, so... Lead the way, and then bring me along!
When you're ready to begin.
Hey! Help!
That's enough blue glow. You got this, Commander.
Thank you.
another success! Good job, team! Nicely done, Commander.
Alright team, do not be alarmed, but we have just received the following bottled memorandum. Attention Greater Stone Plank and Twine area. Cower in fear, we be coming for ye treasures. Yours in plunder, Blakebeard and Keel Hall, pirates at large.
Oh yes!
This is good news to you?
Oh no, we are in terrible danger, but...
But? You built a robot that will solve one infinitesimally small part of the problem.
Yes.
Don't tell me what's inside. I want it to be a surprise.
I see pirates.
Are you sure?
Yar, it'd be tough to tell at this distance.
I'd like to remind the heroes of home base. I would have spent what little time left we have preparing for the pirate invasion. But you all decided to lie on question 57. So, here we are, waiting to be attacked by pirates.
Is it me, or are you starting to sound just like Ray?
It is you. It's all of you. This is what constant low-grade disappointment and frustration does to a person!
Take the lead, don't sweat that. If you wanna eat, I'll chef that. Come